Once again, the professor made the front page of the London Times. But the professor is not just a brilliant puzzle solver, he is also an eminent archaeologist. Archaeologist, puzzle solver, and true gentleman. I've been the professor's apprentice for a while now. I'm learning to solve puzzles like the professor.